How does a 150-year-old piece of wood sound? Let's find out.